Hi there guys, this is Nikhil from Grady Tech, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can get WhatsApp video calling on your phone in just 2 minutes. This feature is not released officially, it's available for the beta testers. So to get this feature you need to install the beta version of the app from the link provided below this video. Before you start installing, make sure you enable the unknown sources in security settings. Once you have enabled it, just go to the location where you have saved the APK file, just click on it to install it. By the way, if it fails, just uninstall the current WhatsApp installed on your phone and then try to install it, and this time it will install for sure. And once you install it, it's done. Now you can make video calls just like a normal call. Whenever you press the call button, you get the option to choose between voice call or the video call. As this feature is not officially rolled out, there might be slight lag. While you're in a call, you can switch between the front and rear cameras, mute the audio, enable speaker, and when the other person mutes you, you will get a message saying you have been muted. And while you're in a video call, you can jump back to text a message. By the way, if you are making a video call to someone else, the other person needs to have this version of WhatsApp too, or else you'll get an error message. So if you don't want to go through all this trouble, you can wait till it's officially rolled out. So that's pretty much it for this video guys. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts, do let me know by commenting below this video. And if you like this video, hit that like button. And if you don't, hit that dislike button and let us know why. If you haven't subscribed to our channel already, do subscribe and stay tuned to us. This is Nikhil from Grady Tech signing off. Have a nice day.